Hi there, Tapas Fleming here, TATlife.com. I'm going to show you now something that can help you not be a full-on people pleaser with no boundaries for the holidays, for gatherings. So if you have grown up and ended up not being able to say no, not being able to have boundaries, feeling like you have to make everybody happy with you, this should help. Okay, so just think about however you would state it for yourself, like, oh, I have to be a people pleaser, or oh, I can't let it be that anybody thinks I'm an idiot or jerk. I have to just do what they want me to, whatever it is for you. So all the things you think of for you will be in the pot. That means, it just means, it's just an image. It means we're putting all those things somewhere that we're going to work on together in a couple minutes. Okay, and then notice how you feel in your body. Like maybe your breathing tightens up in your chest, or your stomach feels kind of pulled back and heavy. Your shoulders are like, oh, I just have to do what they ask me to, or they're not going to like me. So notice the feelings in your body, the emotions you have, memories, thoughts, all that, and those particular thoughts like, I can't say no. So all of those go into the pot that we're going to work on. So then what we do is do the heart pose. That's palm over palm, over your heart chakra. That means midline near your heart. And we'll make this big intention together right now. The ceilings on behalf of you, your whole family, all your ancestors, your conscious and subconscious mind, all the parts of you, all the points of view you've ever been identified with, for all beings involved, all beings who'd like to benefit. And it'll happen in a way that's safe and easy. So I'm just going to say a couple of the TAT statements. So it should make a difference. It's not the whole thing, but I think it's going to help you. So when I use the word this, it means everything you're working on. We're working on together right now, okay? So you do the TAT pose, that's thumb and ring finger, these two fingers, whichever hand, touch just lightly right above the upper inner corner of each eye, and your middle finger goes in the middle, midline between your eyebrows, and just maybe half inch or so above eyebrow level. And your other hand goes at the base of your skull so that your thumb is just immediately above your hairline and your hand is centered back there. Okay, so you do that. And when I say this, remember it means all this mishmash of stuff. And if you have any thoughts like, oh, this can never change, or what you're doing is too simple here to help me, just add those into the pot. Okay, so we'll do the pose now. And all you do is listen and see what you happen to notice. Okay. Everything that led up to my resonating, identifying, and connecting with this happened. And you don't need to know or remember what it was. I'll say it again. Everything that led up to my resonating, identifying, and connecting with this happened. All that happened, it's over. And I no longer resonate, identify, or connect with this. Then think up how you'd like to be in the here and now, as if you were at that party, family gathering, whatever. Like, I can say no. Or even if you're at home for the holidays and people want to call you and you don't really want to talk to them, you can make up statements that are how you want to be, but make them in the here and now. Like, it's easy for me to set boundaries. I can now say no. I don't have to please everybody. I can please who I want to. I don't have to please everybody, and it's okay with me if people think I'm a jerk or an idiot. That's okay. So any of those statements or a whole bunch of them, once you have those, I suggest you write them down if you want to, and then do the pose and say them to yourself silently or out loud 3 times. I hope this helps you have really much happier holidays and a happier life as soon as you're done doing this. And you can come back to this and do it as many times as you want about new angles to this that come to mind. And if you want the full scoop of all the TAT steps, just go to our website and we'll help you out. Okay, thanks for listening. Have really happy holidays and see you next time.